Welcome to this video tutorial about DOCweb. In this video, you'll learn about the benefits and functionality of this online tool, accessible through the ABB Connect Partner Hub. DOCweb and CURVESweb are new online tools available in the ABB Connect Partner Hub and accessible from anywhere with an internet connection. With a strong increase in performance, collaborative features, and error-proof systems, drawing a single-line diagram or analyzing tripping curves is now much simpler and more intuitive. The functionalities present in the previous version of DOC 3 and CURVES also remain available in DOCweb. After connecting to the ABB Connect Partner Hub, click on the menu icon and select the project tile. Then click on Create a New Project to start a new project. Name, organization, and customer can be defined at this step. The choice of project country will also impact the product proposition when creating a single-line diagram. Then, DOCweb lets you invite collaborators to manage or view the project. Once created, the project is listed in the Project menu. You can access it with a simple click. You'll then land on the project dashboard with options such as create a single line diagram. The bill of material and documents folders will be populated after the DOCweb project is created. To create your first single line diagram, click on Create a New SLD. The first single line diagram will be added to your project. Several SLDs can be created for a same project. After DOCweb loads, a window helps you to define various settings for your project. Choose between a scheme layout, standards and norms for specific projects, and electrical rates. Note that the chosen standard, local norms, and low voltage and medium voltage power supply will impact the elements available and the calculations in DOCweb. For example, if MVLV power supply is selected, medium voltage products will be available together with low voltage products. After customizing your single line diagram, click on Save New Project to move on to the design window. After this step, the project will be saved automatically. Since DOCweb is online, every modification to the project will be continuously and automatically saved. The drawing window is organized with a drawing sheet in the center. At the top, different tabs allow you to switch between the block diagram space and the pages where you can configure a switchgear and a single line. Every switchgear created on new pages appears on the block diagram page. On the left column, switch gears can be dragged and dropped to the scheme. The blocks can be moved and positioned freely on the diagram. Once added, switch gears are automatically connected to the block diagram, following single line diagram schematics. Every element added to the scheme has properties that can be set via the drop-down menu on the right. To open an element property, simply click on the desired block. Elements like text area or line can also help you structure your scheme. This version of DOCweb now integrates a feedback console that will help you build your scheme, preventing involuntary error. If the system detects an incorrect configuration or a poor design, a notification appears with details about the nature of the error. The system computation can only be achieved if no errors are present. After the computation, new feedback is published to help you detect and correct the single line diagram. To access the ABB Connect Partner Hub, please visit our website at partnerhub.connect.abb.com or contact your local ABB representative.